Hi, I'm Jennifer, coming to you from the Dog Shampoo Network. Today's topic, 5 tips for dealing with a breakup. There isn't any other way to describe it. Breaking up with someone is a shock to your system. Even if you weren't in love with your relationship partner, splitting up with someone you've been attached to and have spent a considerable amount of time with can be hurtful and cause depression, stress, and confusion. Feeling heartbroken after breaking up is just one side effect of a relationship split. Whether you were together for 5 years, a few months, or 2 weeks, breakups can leave you feeling hopeless and even cause physical illness and mental health issues. While there isn't a magic potion or formula that can eliminate the pain you're experiencing, developing a way to cope is critical in releasing negative emotions associated with your ex and helping you move on to bigger and better things. Whether you initiated the breakup or were on the receiving end, it's essential to treat yourself afterward. Giving yourself time to heal from all of the mental and emotional pain is always great advice, but there are ways you can speed up the process and take back control over your health and wellness while developing an inner strength you have never had before. Here are some simple tips for coping with the stress of breaking up. 5 tips for dealing with a breakup. 1. Write in your journal or talk it out. Avoiding painful emotions will only cause more damage in the long run, so facing your feelings immediately after a breakup is the quickest and most effective way to move past them. As human beings, we have a natural impulse to run away from these painful feelings, but this avoidance will prevent us from ever releasing them. Feelings of anger, rejection, helplessness, sadness, and uncertainty about the future can leave us confused and lonely. But it's important to face these feelings head-on. Writing in your journal, speaking with a therapist, and venting with your closest friends and family members are all effective ways in coping with a breakup and helping you gain clarity on why the relationship didn't work out as you expected. Releasing painful emotions will eventually help you realize why you're much better off without your ex-partner. 2. Don't blame yourself. Breaking up is hard enough when your self-esteem and confidence is diminished. Blaming yourself will only make things worse, so it's important to be compassionate towards yourself, just the same as you would if a family member or close friend was experiencing heartbreak. It's common to ask yourself questions after a breakup about what went wrong, which forms a story that plays over and over in your head as you begin to analyze the good and bad times in the relationship. Your immediate assumption might be that you weren't good enough and that there was something wrong with you, but these are all self-deprecating thoughts and will only cause further damage post-breakup. The stories we tell ourselves and the language we use shapes all outcomes in our lives, so it's wise to be careful of the thoughts you think and the words you use. Changing the narrative of your story will change the way that you face the emotional pain and ultimately lead you to triumph through the situation. 3. Embrace the pain you experience. When handling a breakup, your immediate feeling may be avoidance, since the pain can seem just too difficult to face. But there isn't a way to recover from a breakup when you avoid the realities that come with it. Rejection, abandonment, and feeling torn apart are all normal emotions, but by changing your perspective of the breakup and looking at it positively and constructively, you'll begin to feel a sense of empowerment and strength that you've never experienced before. Feel every emotion that you are going to feel and embrace the anger, acceptance, and rejection to overcome. Always realize that the pain is temporary and the sun will always come back out after a rainstorm. 4. Stay busy with activities you love. It can be difficult to be motivated about things you love after a bad breakup, but getting yourself back out there and doing them anyway will reinforce positive emotions and get you back on track to loving yourself. Caring for yourself and doing things you love is essential in healing after a split. Focus on hobbies and activities that make you smile, and surround yourself with friends and family members who make you laugh and take your mind off things. Breathe life into your world again by realigning with yourself and your purpose. Check out a new comedy club, go out for a night on the town with your friends, or even travel to a country that you've always wanted to go. New experiences can lead to brand new clarity about your life, so when you are ready to join the dating scene again, you'll be healed entirely and prepared for new love. 5. Take care of your health. Getting your blood pumping by attending hot yoga sessions or cardio exercise have been scientifically proven to lower stress levels, boost your mood, and improve your cognition. Exercising might seem like the last thing on your mind, but the health benefits you experience is an excellent combination with the positive distraction from thinking about your ex-partner. Getting your head right and focusing on your body can be a secure anchor point in recovering from a breakup. Going on a diet post-breakup is also a great idea, but you should be careful not to punish yourself by restricting calories or food intake because you are depressed. Instead, focus on eating whole foods, proteins, and other nourishing foods that will help increase your mood and energy levels. Vitamins and balanced diet with vegetables, fruits, and greens will help compensate for your stress. Well, that's all for now. I hope you all find these tips helpful. I'm Jennifer for the Dog Shampoo Network. Have a blessed day.